Are you innocent?
I just playing the video.
Question as to whether R. Kelly is guilty of multiple sexual illegal acts against a 14-year-old girl. The tape was shot in the late 90s. It depicts two separate scenes shot on two separate days within Mr. Kelly's residence at the time. Repeatedly on the video, both the victim and Mr. Kelly refer to the victim's age as being 14. That occurs in excess of 10 separate times on the video. Both the victim and Mr. Kelly can be heard referencing her age. It is also clear from other things that are depicted on the video that this was in no way role-playing during some sexual act. It is clear that this young lady was 14 years of age during the time the video was shot. Mr. Kelly, throughout the video, stops what he's doing, stops his acts of sexual assault, and he proceeds to move the video camera and adjust the camera angle, zooming in, changing the direction of the shot, and things of that nature. So there's no question that he knew exactly what he was doing. At one time, or at one point in time on the video, in the first scene, it is clear that Mr. Kelly is having the victim watch another piece of pornography, which appears to be him with yet another young girl on a big screen television in the background. The video depicts Mr. Kelly engaged in oral sex with the young victim, both receiving as well as giving, as well as vaginal intercourse and anal penetration. There are also instances of Mr. Kelly urinating on the young girl on the videotape. I want to send a message to the enablers of Mr. Kelly, to the agents and the managers and the attorneys and the others who stood idly by and looked the other way and turned a blind eye while teenage girls were sexually assaulted for over two decades. I will not rest until each of you is brought to justice. Mr. Kelly did not do this alone. He did so with the assistance of all of these folks. And it was all, let's be clear, in the interest of money. These people, these agents, these attorneys, and these managers, they looked the other way while these young girls were taken advantage of instead of doing the right thing because they didn't want to kill the golden goose. They are just as guilty as the predator R. Kelly. It is disgusting. And every parent in America should be disgusted not only by the conduct of Mr. Kelly, but by those that turned a blind eye.
Body to be global.
we ain't playing with you.
They come and go, so I just stick to my wifey. And I don't fuck with these mega hoes, that's why them bitches don't like me. And I ain't tripping by the pussy, nigga. They just be booting and biting.